That was a loud boop. Anyway, good afternoon, evening, I mean. Welcome to Saturday. My phone made a loud noise when I hit the start record button. It is hot. What's up with September? I realize that it's not quite, I mean, it's kind of coming towards fall, and summer is sort of coming to an end, so we're sort of in this weird middle ground between seasons, but this is insane. So, Costa Mesa, coastal, you know, the coast is right in the name, but it was 100 today, and it was 100 yesterday, and it's supposed to be in the high 80s or low 90s tomorrow. It is 9:40 right now, and let me pull, where's my app, my iPad, let me pull up my weather app, this thing here. Oh, it's flipped over on itself. All right, weather. It is 86 outside.
It is not.
That's what all, I have like four different weather apps.
They're all wrong. It's
and
like
they might be all a little off. Wow, it's getting really yellow on the video there. But anyway, so maybe they're a little off, but it's 80 at least outside. And it's 9:45. That is just crazy. I don't get it. That's, yeah, I don't know. So anyways, I'm looking forward to shorter days when the day can kind of cool off more. Yeah, so I don't know what to say about that. posted a video, well, yesterday's vlog, I talked about my issues with the Warthog and from Halo, and I posted a thread on one of the Halo forums, and I just got a bunch of people that were just dumbfounded with that I actually noticed that there was a difference. called me a bunch of names for having that attention to detail and saying it doesn't matter, and I don't know, it was kind of frustrating, and I learned my lesson to not post questions on that forum anymore. So, anyways, I'll go back to my friendly halo.bungie.org. They're much more, well, friendly, for lack of a better word. They share my passion for attention to detail, especially Stephen Loftus, Scale Master. Shout out to Canada. Bless you, wifey. She sneezed very quietly. She was very respective of the vlog. Didn't want to...
Respective?
I don't know.
Respectful.
There's the, both of those are words. They don't mean the same thing, but they both are words.
Perspective.
Respective is a word. Irrespective. Respect. Sounds good. Anyway. It's hot and it's late, so I'm going to upload this. And yes, it's time for ice cream. So have a good Saturday. Stay cool. See you Sunday.